down! Reloading! One down! Help is here, yes, sir! I'm here to help you! One down! No one dies on my watch! Out of ammo! Got to reload! Target eliminated! Need to reload! Hostile soldier spotted! Hostile down!
I think I own on the first one. I'm not sure. I haven't checked actually. Oh wow. Out!
AD, 133, 200 meters. Tango neutralized. Tango on my mark.
Oh my word. I shot the pilot out. Heh. Awesome. Hey! Aww.
That goes like 70 meters, 110 meters away.
I was hoping they wouldn't come back to it.
The enemy works in mysterious ways.
I'm just gonna railgun some people for a bit.
Sounds like your plan.
On a A91 on this map is just not working. Oh my god.
Oh, it's a tank.
Yeah.
Oh, it's empty.
Oh, what an... Okay. Jesus Christ, this thing just... actually just destroys people.
The what?
Railgun.
Oh yeah.
I have it in full auto right now, and it's just... even in full auto, this thing's really good.
Oh, okay.
Got me that hybrid sight. Oh, in this one?
Yeah.
200 meters away.
This thing is literally just the best sniper in the game now.
Yeah, it's very powerful.
Feel bad?
You can basically kill anything with it.
Yeah, I think they're nerfing the damage it does to vehicles.
I hope so.
I mean, it probably won't I think they should just make it so it doesn't do damage to, like, armored vehicles.
Mm.
So, like, light targets, fine, sure. But, like, a tank? A condor? Maybe not.
Yeah, I know it's...
You're getting alive, yes, that is...
Getting alive.
You're getting alive, yes. That is the correct word. I mean, I hate it because this gun is actually very fun to use.
Yeah, I know. It's not really a drawback using a low magnification because your scope blink is non-existent.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'm back. That wasn't a headshot? Okay. I'll take my... Oh, I don't need my throwing knife back. Okay, that was a headshot. I mean...